Hello and welcome back to Fallout New Vegas. First three rolls into the mad. Does anyone remember what we were planning? Oh, it's gonna rain. Goddamn sound effect bug thing. Really need to look into that. It's a good way to know how it's going to begin to rain, though. This is under my number one now, right? Yes, it must be. I don't have nearly the correct skill for it there. You know, it will make things dead. I think. Now, what's our quest? Actually, I think my quest is to get Veronica interested in some things. Or to put the Jacobs down, that could also work. Down weather! You gotta get me back! Soaking! Won't be enjoyable for any parties involved. Okay, Trudy?
Smoke rising from the east spells trouble. I hope the Legion is not removed.
Things seem pretty rough here in the Freeside.
More than rough, it's a damn mess. Freeside townies are constantly picking fights with NCR civilians. Thugs and thieves are always looking for a victim, and the local families are just sitting back making caps on us. Freeside is in dire need, but no one has been man enough to step up. The followers can only do so much to stem the tide.
It's kind of amazing how the rain is standing still, but the lightning continues on. Is there anything I can do to help?
There is always something you can do. A few souls here on Freeside could be great assets to the community if they kick their addictions. We need a regular supply of medicine organized, but the Crimson Caravan wants too many caps for what we need. Lastly, tensions between the townies and NCR tourists have been going downhill fast lately. A lot of innocent people will get hurt if things blow up.
Alright, I'll be right back because this rain is too loud. It's too loud. Too loud! It's... the time is okay though, so let's just wait until morning. Apparently evening would have been fine, but you know.
Hello.
Hello. You're not Farkas. Seriously. I just spent all the time waiting for the rain to end and now it's gonna rain again. You're fucking kidding me, right? Maybe I should look into changing the weather settings to include less rain. Maybe. Farkas?
Is there something you need?
It isn't raining yet, so we can talk. Isn't that nice? It is, isn't it? You said something about helping addicts.
Yes. Old Bill Ronte and Jacob Hoff. They're not going to kick their habits on their own.
Then about Bill Ronte.
Old Bill Ronte is an exceptionally skilled machinist. He could fix the problems we've been having with Freeside's water pump, if he sobered up.
Then about Jacob.
The Garretts hooked Jacob on chems when he was working for them. Ironic, since he used to homebrew detox chems. He's a natural chemist.
Where should I start looking?
In Freeside, the drunks and drug addicts flock in and around the Atomic Wrangler. I'd start there.
Let's see what I can do to help them.
Sobering them up and putting them back to work would go a long way toward helping Freeside.
I'd like to talk about something else.
What do you want to talk about?
The weather we're having. It's not raining. Isn't that nice? What is this place?
The old Mormon fort serves as the regional hub for the followers of the apocalypse. I am the administrator for this region.
What do you do here?
The followers of the apocalypse aren't just interested in research. We care for our fellow man and do everything we can to help humanity. Here in Freeside, we provide food and medical services for those in need. We also have organized reconstruction efforts. With the help of Bill Ronte, we were able to install a water pump just west of here, but the Kings quickly took control of the pump.
Who are the followers of the apocalypse?
We arose from the boneyards of Adidim years ago. Since then, we have made it our mission to rebuild the wasteland and re-educate its inhabitants. We hope to forge a brave new world free of war and poverty by sharing knowledge and resources. Our primary goal is the free exchange of ideas.
Alright. Let's talk about something else.
What do you want to talk about?
Well, I'm gonna go and see what I can do. Yeah. None of that was your conversation material? Alright, let's see what you think.
You can't help but notice that the Brotherhood barely exists to these people out here. We're like an urban myth, no real presence on the outside. We just don't adapt like we should. Used to be that all you needed to get your way was a suit of power armor and a laser rifle. Now, people are armed and organized. They're not afraid. But we still stick to our old approach because it's all we know.
If it's worked for this long, there must be something redeemable about your beliefs. Have faith.
Wow, you sound like Elder McNamara. I know, I should. Hell, it's what I signed up for when I chose to stay into adulthood. I know there's something we're saving in there, but we're in decline. Our membership is decimated. There's got to be something we can do.
Tell me about yourself.
I like long walks in the desert and candlelit metal workshops.
Nice. Who was this Father Elia to you?
I would say he was my tutor, but that doesn't cover it. After my parents passed, he looked after me. The whole Brotherhood brought me up, really, but he made sure of it. I never had a grandfather, not that I knew, anyway. But Elijah was in some ways what I'd imagined a grandfather to be.
Did you follow him from California?
It was by his request, actually. He cleared it with the other elders. Somehow. They sent him to look into the dam. There was a time when I'd have begged to follow. Watch him at work.
What changed?
He did. For years, he fought with the Council. Taught me to question our direction. Meanwhile, he'd become more out of touch than all of them. On our way east, he demanded we stop at Helios 1 to examine it. While we were there, we received word that the NCR had taken the dam. He was furious. Called it children playing with a bomb. But he was mad because we'd lost its power. What we'd use it for. He didn't even care.
How is it different from how any other elder would have reacted?
They're cautious. When they discover something, they respect it, learn its limits, consider how to preserve it. Used to drive Father Elijah crazy. He liked to learn limits too, but only so he could push them. That's not to excuse the other elders, though. They all covet technology for its own sake. Some are just more fanatical than others.
Ever tried to talk sense into him?
Yeah, I did. I couldn't help him. He just didn't listen. And the idea that people talk back to him... If he could have made the Brotherhood act like machines, ordering them around with the push of a button, he would have.
What did you learn from him?
Elijah could look at an old device and immediately understand what made it work. And he could see its potential, where it fit with other technology. It's not something he could teach, but he tried with me. Some of it stuck. But that's what he taught me. You ask what I learned from him.
What did you learn from him?
I learned what I don't want to become. In the end, there was just him and his vision. Nothing and no one else.
Where is he now?
I don't know. Last time anyone saw him was in the battle at Helios 1. I wasn't there. He gave orders to hold the plant until it could be reactivated. But he ran out of time. The NCR overran it. Everyone thought he was dead. But I got a note from him at a comm station. That's how he liked to talk, even to me. He wasn't good at face-to-face.
What was in the note?
It was... strange. Even for Father Elijah. He's always been unstable, but this was... something else. I don't want to say delusional, but... I don't know what else to call it. The only thing familiar about it was the signature. He said the Brotherhood was doomed, but that he'd return, save us. But the way he said it... I don't know. Said he'd return with one of the greatest treasures of the old world, make the Mojave like it was meant to be. Wipe the slate clean.
Okay, well, let's keep moving, I guess.
Let's.
That was a nice conversation. I guess I should ask Farkas about something else. Something about the conversation is supposed to get the reaction. But I'm not sure exactly what. Alright, so one of the people we are meant to talk to is apparently in the immediate area. What is our current task anyway? Find Chekhov and find Bill Ronte. That we could do. And it's gonna rain again! Oh, I was about to stab him. Go away, rain. Let me just... Oh, it's a storm. Anyway, I was able to decrease the... how often these things happen. That's nice to know. With any luck, this is not a radiation storm. Well, we're not lucky, I guess. Hey, do you guys mind if I stay here for a while? Thanks. Thank you for the opportunity to rest.
Howdy.
Right, one of them is supposed to be in here. Is it you?
You have chems, buddy? I could really use a fix.
Surely Farkas says you could use some help.
Julie's a saint, but I don't need help. I feel young and strong, as long as I get my chems.
You look pretty bad there.
Why stop? I feel great. No worries. My guy will be here soon enough. Just wait.
Who's supplying you?
If I had two caps to scrape together, I'd buy the materials to make my own. My damn hands won't stop shaking. This guy named Dixon. Something about him seems sketchy, but I can't stop now. Last time I stopped, I felt like I was gonna turn inside out. At this point, I'm mostly buying his stuff just so I don't feel sick. Speaking of which, do you have any spare caps?
Need to get going.
Bye.
Alright. Organize a... assault on the truck dealer. Oh. Oh. That's convenient. That's really convenient, isn't it? Yeah. That's pretty light. I could use it to repair weapons. Sure. Well, I'm sorry, but... no luck.
So you're back. Got any chems for me yet?
I took care of that dealer. You can clean up.
What? I need a fix now!
Want to help you get well, Jacob?
Fine. If you really care so much, then give me some shots of fixer to calm down these shakes. I'm gonna need at least 10 shots to get me through the week. From there, the followers should be able to help.
Jacob, be strong. You just need the support of your friends to get through this.
I think you're right. I've been through worse. I'll go to the fort and see if the followers can watch over me while I recover.
Bang, 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 bang!
Oh no, we're being shot at!
Another NCR grunt.
I guess. We need to find a scabbard. We don't have a scabbard yet. It could be nice to have. Or a sword. Oops. I seem to have got his head off when I walked over him. And that kind of thing else. So occasionally happens, you know, when you're waving a katana around. I'm just lucky I didn't hit my toes. I mean, really lucky I didn't hit my toes. I would probably have hit my toes if I had tried that in real life. But honestly, I kind of want a battle axe. Though, I guess a katana would be cool too.
Hungry? Thirsty? Horny? The Atomic Wrangler has you covered.
Well, we're going to check out the Atomic Wrangler once again, I guess. Wait, no, we're not. We're not checking out the... Hey, are you living in my house? This is my house. Wait, okay, okay. Never mind, I live across the street. You're my neighbor now.
Come on, man, I'm dying here.
You're not dying. Bill, Julie and the rest of your friends miss you. They need your help.
Oh, Julie, I've really screwed things up. I'll head over to the fort and get some rest. This has gone on too long.
That was easy. Okay. At least with the other guy, I had to kill Dixon. Stab him in the bum bum. A sword. Yeah. My character is such a nerd now. Like, you know. He even has a hat. He has a hat and a sword. He's like the Tumblr post of unlockable characters. That's just a pile of neckbeards. Hi.
Is there something you need?
I help people.
I saw them. Thank you so much for helping them. This means a lot to the followers of the Apocalypse. You have our thanks. If you need some medical supplies, come see me. With Jacob working with us, we should be able to spare a stim or fixer once a day.
Ooh, so you said you could spare me a...
Sure. Would you like a stim pack, fixer, or Rataway?
A Rataway? No, a stim pack.
You'll need to wait another 24 hours for us to get more made. We need everything else we currently have.
Okay, thanks. Do sell medical supplies.
We're pretty short-handed as it is, but I suppose I could spare a few items.
Give. You have so much money. So much money. Well, actually, I think this will be enough. Thank you for your time. Let's talk about Freeside.
What did you want to know?
What's all the fuss about the water pump?
Bill Ronte installed that pump a few years ago, back when he was sober. It was a major improvement for the community. But lately, the Kings have started charging locals to use it, and NCR squatters twice as much. That'll come to no good.
What do you know about Mick and Ralph?
I know they sell a lot of guns, as if that's what Freeside needs. I hear Mick handles the guns. No idea what Ralph does.
Who are the Kings?
They've been Freeside's gang for the past 5 years or so. Ever since Mr. House and his three families pushed everyone else out of Vegas. They've done a lot of good for the community, but that seems to be changing. The flood of NCR squatters has been an affront to them. I guess that explains the situation with the water pump. Usually, the King wouldn't let his crew bully folks around like that.
Okay,
What did you want to know?
If I wanted to calm things down in Freeside, where would I start?
The big man around here is the King. Not much happens in Freeside that he doesn't know about. He has the most influence locally, and some of his crew haven't helped the situation by harassing NCR citizens and charging double for water. Some NCR soldiers have been bringing in supplies, but none of it is going to Freeside locals. I've tried to speak to both sides to no avail.
But I actually solved part of that issue. See ya. Nice.
Morning.
We will now journey to the King to see if we can talk about the water situation. Well, actually, no. Let's not go to the King. Let's start walking towards Jacob's town. What is the furthest east we can go? Like, I actually mean west. Northern Passage, of course it is. Sure. I did get ammo, right? So, we should be good. Yeah, that's plenty of ammo. This will keep us moving. And if nothing else helps, I also have 69 spare ammo on that. Which is silly. Because 69. Alright, and... Hey, did you remember how I was supposed to kill raiders with this gun? Oh, well, okay, binoculars, you get on this number 6 then. This will probably not hit. But the issue is, if I unstealth before I intend to, my dear companions will kill the bastard before I do. See? 1 out of 30 for the White Line Nightmare. Nice. I'm surprised that that actually hit them. Her. I'm not disappointed, but I'm still surprised. Look at that flickering landscape. I'm not sure what's going on with that. Lots of flickering. Wow. Oh god, I shot her leg off. That wasn't part of the plan. I'm not complaining, but you know, that's a bit overkill, I think. But unexpected, at least. Seriously though, what's up with the landscape? I need to check on settings, I guess, maybe. Between episodes, maybe. That could work. Yeah. since this episode is about to come to a close. Really soon. But first, who is our threat? I can't see them. That is a problem. Might be Checkles. So shot is prepared. That window is lootable, that's odd. Did not quite expect that. Or is it? No. Right then. Of King Karma? What? I can't go anywhere without King Karma these days. Just a little. I thought that grew. Went with the green. Oh, that's. Something in there went with a green glow when I did the zoom thing. Plasma rifle. Yeah, I'm taking that. For selling purposes, mailbox is empty. I must have seen this. This must be what I saw. Psycho? Sure, why not? Dirty water? Reasons why not, but okay, we'll take it. Rex, careful. Someone just broke a window. Presser? Can we actually break windows in this? Probably not. Anything in the desk? Fix her. Why not? Fix her? She's not even broken. Oh my fiend. What did you have? That's an incinerator. Where did you get that? Oh my. Do I want to take that? I might want to take that. I guess maybe not. We haven't put any points into energy weapons just yet, so it might be a waste of time if I try to do anything with that. But okay, I'll thank you for watching and I'll see you next time. So I'll try and see about the flickering between episodes.
Trouble.
Eat this.
They knew we were trouble when we walked in. So that's why they fell over and died.